right, here we go. We asked 100 women, how long can you wear stilettos before your feet start hurting?
1 hour.
Tell me a pet that can live a really long time.
A dog.
Which day of the week are you in the best mood?
Friday.
Name something that feels great at the end of a long, hot day.
A bath.
Name something people say they can never have enough of.
Money.
Lord. Well, Tina, let's see. We asked 100 women, how long can you wear stilettos before your feet start hurting? You said 1 hour. Survey said... tell me a pet that can live a really long time. You said, dog. Survey said. I said, which day of the week are you in the best mood? You said, Friday. Survey said. I said, name something that feels great at the end of a long, hot day. You said, bath. Survey said. Name something people say they can never have enough of. You said money. Survey said love. You made 14 points.
14 points.
On the clock, please. We asked 100 women, how long can you wear stilettos before your feet start hurting?
3 hours.
Tell me a pet that can live a really long time.
Turn.
Which day of the week are you in the best mood?
Friday.
Again.
Saturday.
Name something that feels great at the end of a long, hot day.
Bath.
Try again.
Shower.
Try again. Name something that people say they can never have enough of.
Money.
Try again.
Food.
Name something that feels great at the end of a long, hot day.
Meal.
Okay, come on, boys. You know. We need 14 points. We asked 100 women, how long can you wear stilettos before your feet start hurting? You said 3 hours. Survey said 1 hour was the number one answer. 12 points away. Tell me a pet that can live a really long time. You said turtle. I don't know where you got that one from, son. Survey said. Number one answer. Money was the number one answer. She gave all the number one.